Cause for Concern is an avant-garde satirical sketch show that was about to start its second season on Israel's Channel 10. Unfortunately, it was stuck in a very bad time slot, Saturday, 11 p.m. Plus, due to the channel's financial issues, it got absolutely no promos, no PR, and no advertising budget. We decided to ask Israel's most popular bloggers to advertise the new season for free. The problem? Many bloggers are highly sought after by advertising and PR agencies and often get spa visits, gourmet dinners, free vacations, and even money. So how could we get their help for nothing? We decided to use the show's stars, well-known Israeli actors and comedians. Together, we shot 15 personal videos for the 15 most popular bloggers. Every blogger got a video in which the famous stars personally begged him and his regular readers, using their own names, to spread the word.
ואני בטוח שגם הגולשים שלך, ויקי, טרופיקנה, נמר שחור אחד, ודנה בננה ארבע, ישמחו לדעת, על דביר.
All 15 bloggers posted the videos and wrote about the show. The few who complained that they were feeling used got a second personal video in which the stars sincerely apologized. They posted those videos as well. The result, 26,000 people watched the videos. The show was mentioned over 1,800 times in websites, blogs, and social networks. And the first episode of Cause for Concern got a rating of 4.7%, extremely high for a late-night niche show with no promotion. Now they have that much less Cause for Concern.
It will soon pass, whatever it is.